What are we cooking today, Joyce?
We're going to mix shrimp with the walnut. And then we're going to make a garlic mayonnaise sauce.
Oh, wow. That's amazing, Joyce.
Up the ante, truffle oil.
How long have you put in the oven for?
10 minutes. Start with 400. Too much going on. Life get in the way of cooking. Cracking the cauliflower.
That's cauliflower?
No, I'm sorry. Broccoli. That's what I told you. It's a little crazy today.
Like, wait, am I losing my mind?
You like broccoli?
With shrimp, I do.
Open the first thing after. No soup, huh? Yay, no soup. I'm gonna blend it fast.
2 minutes?
Yeah, three. I put a little salt in it already. Put a little oil. When it come back, it will boil pretty much. You don't want to be cooking for too long and become yellow. Turn it into 350. And then I'm gonna put it in. Keep an eye on it, then it won't burn it. Because this is all I got. I'm gonna park it here. Some people like to put it in nice water to stop the cooking. Instead, I'll cook it shorter. Because when you put it in ice water, it washes off the flavor and vitamin.
So how long do you keep park it there?
Well, until it gets cool.
How do you know when it's ready?
No, it's not ready. I don't know. We'll find out. Okay, I'm showing you how to do the shrimp. Because I did most of them already. Wrap it in paper, put it back into the refrigerator. Well, I don't need to devein it because I'm going to butterfly it. And then I'll save this to make soup or to make fish broth.
Oh, the tail?
The tail, because it's prettier when you deep fry it.
Yeah, I can never do that, Jimmy.
Just need a little practice and a little patience. Right? You get rid of everything here. And then you pull this chicken a little bit.
Oh, just like that? Huh?
Yeah, the whole thing come out. Instead of deveining it, I deveining it this way. Of course, there's nothing in there. That's why I say three, just to make sure that there might be something to show.
What about that one?
This one, like you can see. Because shrimp have high cholesterol, but when you eat this part, you cancel the cholesterol.
Really?
Oh, I've been told. I'm going to use cornstarch. Cornstarch also a little finer than like flour. It will be gluten-free. Check the walnut. Ooh. Good that you said check the walnut.
It's ready?
Well, it's almost ready. I should just let the walnut sit outside because we're doing so many things all at once, and then I don't want to burn the walnut.
That's vegetable oil?
Vegetable oil. Medium for now.
Because we're deep frying it?
Deep frying. Which we seldom do, right?
It's good in moderation.
Yeah. I'm going to start out with one egg.
You're going to dip the shrimp in the egg and then the cornstarch?
Yeah. Hey, Colvin's learning.
It's like what you do with the chicken.
Yeah, lemon chicken. I'm gonna shake it off a bit because I don't want it to be heavy.
Now, the egg doesn't add any flavor, it's just so it's the cornstarch sticks to the shrimp.
Well, yeah, more cornstarch sticks to the shrimp. You don't have egg, then cornstarch will still stick, but it's like I show you. If I put one without egg, see, the cornstarch still stick to it, but it's lighter. Mm. You know?
Okay.
Actually, more even. But I think the egg is gonna be prettier when you're done. Pretty hot, right?
So is that
good? Yeah. Nah. I'm not putting a lot in because when you put a lot in, the temperature drop. I'm gonna put like about 5. With this much oil, it's not a lot. Ah, sick. Faster. Or we'll be here until midnight.
So how long do you deep fry it?
Not too long. Maybe like a minute each side. Just let it rest for a little while longer before I flip. But you can tell how pretty it is and how tasty it's gonna be.
Especially with that sauce, Joyce.
Yeah, Colvin's mouth is watering. See that? It's like hardened on this side. Then you flip it.
So it's done.
Done. See how nice it is? I think the egg make a difference. You don't want to eat one now. You're going to burn your mouth.
Thanks for the warning, Joyce. I would have popped it all in my mouth.
And you're going to like, ow, 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 ow. This is going to be faster because of the oil getting hotter. Okay, let it cook. Then I'll coat the rest of them and then cook it until it's done. Show you how to get rid of all this cornstarch because you don't want to put it in the sink. It's going to clog your drain. Also, that if you have a wet napkin, you can wipe it and get rid of more. Same thing with the egg. and dump it in here. Use paper towel is good because, you know, it's going to fold away anyway. Looks like it's shrunk a bit, right? The Colvin said, I don't care.
Yeah, it's good.
We use this to deep fry the shrimp. I want to use the oil, but I want to slowly get out as much as I possibly can. Let it settle. But this, don't put in your drain.
Oh yeah, that's a $700.
More than that. The paper towel you already used, wipe it. You fold in the garbage towel anyway. You know what I mean? And then my aunt told me that she was an environmentalist before that word is even exist.
Can't compost that, Joyce.
Compost what?
That dirty oil.
Well, I guess you can put in the car. And you can tell the flavor is going to be so good because the mayonnaise sauce is going to be with garlic, a little spicy, and this is going to be sweet, a piece. You want to try a piece?
Sure.
Little.
Mmm.
And then we're going to watch it.
How long?
2 minutes. You can make an arrangement. I'm going to let it drain to the middle and I'll soak up the water. See, I can drip. Let's check the water before it burns.
How do you know? Because the honey?
Yeah, the honey is not like, I want it to be like a little bit like caramelized. But I even put it on the boiler, then it'll be done. Because you just want to add another texture. Basically, the walnut, you can eat it raw. It just become more crisp. Okay, it's done. I'm going to cut this smaller. I bought a whole garlic. You can put more in here. Scrape it down the wall, then give it another time. Then this is done. That's a lot of garlic. We might not have enough mayonnaise for the garlic.
Never too much garlic.
Hope that are agreeing with me. Now I'm gonna add mayonnaise. And that's the sauce.
That's it? Sesame oil?
No, I don't think you need sesame oil. A dash of salt. Just a dash. Don't get too much. The shrimp to be soggy. That's why I'm trying to get rid of the water.
The shrimp's okay?
Yeah.
Wow, it's very colorful.
Hey, I always said, if it doesn't taste good, at least it will look good. This is for two of us. Oh. Colvin said no, it's for one of me. I have no dummy. This is hot. I don't see how bad can it be.
Not at all, Joyce. The hard part is the prepping the shrimp and cleaning it.
That's why I did it before you even come.
Can you buy it already cleaned and like that?
No. Walnut shrimp with the mayonnaise sauce. See, I showed you eating more broccoli than shrimp.
Yeah, it cancels out the unhealthy stuff, right, Janice? It's a nice balance.
Yeah. Okay, picture time.
Picture time.